His wound isn't too serious, and I managed to stop the bleeding. But he's already lost a lot of blood. He needs a transfusion as soon as possible.
It's no use. I've checked all the medicine, and there's nothing there that'll help him.
He's in critical condition. If only we could give him a transfusion. His blood pressure is coming up. You shouldn't move now.
Can you talk?
Sure. I told you I was lucky. And car number five?
What about car number five?
The terrorists. When they broke in, they made a mad dash toward car number five.
Anything else?
I have no idea what this car key is for, but I found it in the passageway.
Christina, Mr. Mason, wait here. I'll search the forward cars and try to find the ambassador.
Peace. free!
Okay.